Okay, so it's really cold outside, but we're going to be going into all the bars and interviewing people about their nightlife, about, I just almost dropped my phone in the sewer, about their nightlife, about what they drink when they go out, about Cortland in general. This is Jacqueline, I'm Skylar. So I just thought I'd do a little intro.
I've never been to the bar.
I'm not 21, I've never been.
I'd have to say it'd be Dark Horse because I ride horses.
What's your favorite bar?
Honestly, me and Dark have a bad past. I would say, great, this is a club scene. I like that.
Jacqueline.
Red Jug because of Jug Bus.
Red Jug because of t-shirts.
What's your favorite Cortland bar?
Red Jug.
Why?
Because I got dollar drafts, baby.
What's your favorite bar?
Woody's. Because it's a mad chill, there's no expectations, and everything is super cheap.
I'm like so torn, but I like tacos now, but like up there, probably Choopers. I like to eat them here because I work here, but if I didn't work here, so.
What drink do you get when you go out here?
I do Tito's lemonade and Sprite with a splash of gin.
Then go out, be a good person, drink a moderate amount, know your limits, mistakes are lessons. You don't want to make too bad of a mistake.
Thanks for watching.
I'm not joking.